Okay, great. I just got in into Tokyo, and this is my room. Something funny happened on the way here. I went to my hotel room. The hotel room I was gonna originally stay at, it was very cheap. I got there and they said I didn't have a room. So was what that nice manager did was he put me up in a very nice hotel down the street and he paid the difference. So I got a good deal out of it. So that was great. It was perfect. One of those things. So anyways, here's the bathroom. Check it out. I'm gonna take a bath because I stink. I smell like crap. There it is, folks. I made it. I'm very excited. My favorite Japanese actress is a young woman. She's about 20 years old. Her name is Annie Suzuki. Here's the toilet. And some buttons here. And there I am. But I haven't seen my friend in 12 years. I know I don't look the same, but... So I'm gonna take a shower, a bath.
Look what I found.
I'm gonna go out. I have one of these on.
Cool.
Fifteen years later.
Hey, Andy, I miss you so much.
Yes, wow.
I'm glad.
Old SFAI alumni.
Okay.
My only friend, one of my few friends I kept in touch with at SFAI. There he is.
I'm 36 now.
Okay. How old were you when I met you?
I was like 20.
Yeah, I was 20 when I met you.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
You in a
I had
Amazon.
Long hair. Yes, yeah. I have that
Amazon.
Movie, yeah. Yep. Wow.
But anyway, it's a Saturday.
We're going to Masahiro's office.
Okay. We have to go to the rear door, you know? There are many restaurants here, like a sushi restaurant and a noodle place.
Yeah.
my office is a little messy, you know me.
Hey, do you still have your movies?
Oh yeah!
Yeah, your 16mm movies.
Yes, yes.
You never did Super 8 movies, you did 16mm films.
Because, I need my key.
George is going to be seeing this.
Oh yeah, you have to show it.
Yes.
Vote 15 is full.
Great.
We have like 2,200 people employee, and I'm in a casting director station.
Wow, that's great.
And I'm casting like Suzuki, Anne Suzuki.
Oh, I love her. She's my favorite Japanese actor.
Britney Spears.
Really?
Wow.
Yes. I'll tell you a story that you told me. One of the last times I talked to you was when you were living in Los Angeles.
Uh-huh.
And it was very interesting, and I told the story to a couple people. It was when Robert De Niro, you worked for that
other
company.
Oh yeah, Tribeca, yeah. I had to check nobody.
Okay. He's checking to see nobody's there. That's amazing. He's worked with all these movie stars.
Okay, come on in.
Okay, great. I'm narrating now.
This is casting division.
Great.
It's like X-File.
This is the real Lost in Translation.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
This is the real Lost in Translation, right?
Right,
basically,
right.
Wow. This is it,
and
folks.
This is my guest.
Amazing. Wow!
Anne Suzuki postcard.
Oh my! Yeah, I want to see her new movie.
Okay. I had her like photograph. But this is nice. You can see photograph from here. See?
Wow, that's so cool.
It's very nice.
Now it looks totally different from up above. Like San Francisco.
Mm. I've been working for this company like now 6 years.
Really?
It's very messy here.
Well, 6 years ago you were in Los Angeles.
No. I went back to Tokyo 1998. Mm. So 6 years ago.
Yeah.
I started working for this company.
Oh really? Anyway. Wow, Johnny Depp.
Johnny Depp. Okay, let's go see. See, like a Blade Runner. You see the elevator?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Yeah, she likes
it.
You
want to
try beer?
Beer, yes.
Corona, they have Corona.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Yes,
Corona.
Corona, that's it. And then, guacamole.
Table side order.
Guacamole. Chicken. Seasoning. And seafood. You don't want to eat anything else?
I think if we get this and whatever we're getting here, I'm
just
not being
enough. Okay.
Either way.
If we need more, we order. Can you tell you all my heart is filled with nothing but affection?
some of your own.
Oh, really? Giorgio Moroder?
No.
Oh, George Romero, yes.
No. The guy from X-Files.
The actor?
David.
Duchovny.
That's right.
Yes.
He was a very nice guy.
Really? That's great. Yeah, I love that show.
Where you're going to, you can't be sure.